surveillance of these systems that are just hovering over people's homes. They'll be used for very specific missions for a very short period of time.
We have to make sure that the protections are built in up front rather than having a privacy tsunami hit our country where people now realize that they have no privacy.